thank you for being here. And I'm going to get you now just to close your eyes with me. And I want you just to focus on your breath, breathing nice and gentle in and out both of your nostrils. And the reason we don't breathe out our mouth is because it's an emotional breath. Let the nostrils cleanse the air as it comes in, and let it release anything that's no longer serving you. And first, before we go on our journey, just acknowledge any distractions around you. If the person next to you is breathing a little bit too heavy, or they're moving, or they're scratching, or whatever, just acknowledge them. And just say in your mind, that's cool. They're being who they are. Then, bringing yourself back to you, visualize the most amazing golden light floating above your head. And this light of the angels is beginning to wash over the crown of your head, your forehead, your eyelids, your cheeks, and your chin. The light washes over your ears and your neck and your shoulders, removing any tension. And as it does so, you may want to adjust and roll back your shoulders. The light washes down your arms and to the tips of your fingers, to the tips of your toes, washing over your chest, your buttocks, your genitals, your thighs, your knees. Every aspect of your physical body is washed in light. And now I want you just to think about something that you are grateful for, whether that be a person, a place, a situation, or a happy memory in your life. Just hold that in your heart. And once you've held your mind on this positive intention of gratitude, angels begin to show up all around you. Whether you can see it or not, there are angels standing before you and behind you. There are angels at each of your side, floating above you and below you. They are all around you now. And I want you now just to feel in your heart the idea that we've already discussed, that you are loved unconditionally by your angels. That as you become aware that you are in the presence of angels and they are in the presence of you, you are completely safe. So it takes us to our next thought. Think about an image of a deity or someone or something that makes you feel safe. And thank that image, that presence, for the protective light that they are sending over you now. Now, in your mind, just thank the angels for reminding you of their presence. And that might not happen right now, but just keep that intention there. Thank you, angels, for reminding me of your presence. It's so good to know that you're here with me right now. And now, if there's something in your life you require some guidance on, or if not, thou say this prayer in your mind. Thank you, angels, for revealing to me what I need to know. And I'm going to leave you for a few moments just to allow any information, images, feelings, intentions just to drop into your mind before bringing you back. And at any point you're distracted, just focus on your breath again and remember the angels that surround you. You are loved unconditionally by your guardian angel. In your mind, begin to create an image of what you feel your guardian angel would look like. And if you just see a color, that's fine. If you just feel a presence, that's cool. Begin to create, visualize, and imagine this presence of a guardian angel with you right now. And trust that they are there. Thank your angels and your mind for their presence, for their wisdom. Thank them for their protection. Divine angels of God, of the Goddess, and anyone else that's joined us today, we just ask that you send any leftover energy around this room, somewhere in the world, the universe, where it is required. Thank you, divine angels, for blessing everyone who's open and receptive to your love. Thank you for blessing everyone who's joining us today, their family and their loved ones. We extend this light we create together to the children of this universe, this world, who sometimes don't have a voice, but also the animal kingdom too. Thank you for enriching their life with your presence and leading them safely on their journey. Divine angels, thank you for bringing us together to this safe place where we can grow together. As we students of life, congregate and focus on the most important thing that this life has to teach us, love. We are so thankful you are here with us. And we promise to ourselves to try and stay as present as possible, to remember your love, to remember your presence, and to share it with our world. And we see this for the highest good of love. And so it is. And when you're ready, just remember the presence of angels around you. And I want you to leave with one final image. Your soul is already in touch with your angel. Your soul and your angel are holding hands. You just need to accept it in your body and your mind. Say your final thank yous in your mind, and you're ready. Just join me back in the room by opening up your eyes when you feel ready to do so. Welcome back. I hope you all enjoyed it today. I want to take a picture since you're all here because this is too nice not to. Can we do that? We'll put it on Facebook. Let's do it. I'm going to do a panel. You ready? Here we go. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Namaste. It's been a pleasure to be here today. And I know I'll be signing some books after my talk, so hope you'll join me. Thank you so much. Pleasure. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers. Thanks.
Superleuk werkboek voor lichtwerkers. Bestel nu op www.hogerevibratie.nl.